Today, we're delving into a domain where extraordinary feats emerge from the very foundations, where engineering excellence converges with astonishing speed, and where China emerges as the global superhero of construction. Ever wondered what it takes to invest a staggering $100 billion in crafting a megaproject that defies the conventional limits of imagination? Let's dive on this expedition through the captivating realm of Chinese infrastructure, an account of ambition, precision, and staggering speed that is reshaping the boundaries of what is deemed possible. Picture this, a landscape where engineering feats are not just projects, but feats of human ingenuity, where bridges, highways, and structures are born at a pace that seems straight out of a fiction movie. Chinese engineers, often overlooked, play a pivotal role in driving the construction of massive projects, motivated by their passion to cater to a continually growing population. This isn't just about constructing on a larger or faster scale. It signifies a transformative process. In China, infrastructure is not just a combination of concrete and steel. It serves as the lifeblood of progress, a crucial avenue fueling economic and social development in one of the world's largest developing nations. Reflecting on historical eras in Europe, America, and Japan, the 21st century now turns its attention to China as a pioneer in bridge construction, rewriting established rules and setting new standards for what is achievable. Brace yourself for this video, where we delve into the stories behind these engineering marvels, shedding light on China's innovative approach to transforming its landscape. Embark on a riveting journey through the relentless endeavors of those pushing the limits, unraveling the captivating narrative of how China's infrastructure is molding the tapestry of our contemporary world. Join us as we delve into the extraordinary chronicles of China's construction prowess, a saga where every structure narrates a story of foresight, unwavering determination, and an insatiable pursuit of progress. Our expedition commences with the timeless beam bridge, an ancient marvel where two pillars cradle a solitary beam. The expanse between these pillars not only dictates a bridge's capacity, its ability to transcend boundaries. Witness the genesis of China's autonomous bridge design with the iconic Kangzhou-Chitang River Bridge, born in 1937, boasting a maximum span of 66 meters. It introduced the ingeniously supported beam bridge, adorned with a box girder between pillars. As the girder reached further, a pivotal moment unfolded with the advent of the continuous beam bridge, epitomized by the Wuhan Yi River Bridge spanning an impressive 128 meters, a symbol of China's triumph over the formidable Yangtze River. These colossal steel behemoths, once advanced yet prohibitively expensive, faced a transformative tide with the emergence of groundbreaking technology that reshaped the very essence of bridge construction. The ingenious pre-stressed concrete technology involves embedding steel bars in concrete, utilizing their shrinkage to counter external forces and bolster structures to endure heavier loads and extend spans. This innovation propelled Chinese engineers to effortlessly span rivers. Fast forward to today, the legacy continues as beam bridges serve as the backbone of a vast network. Their components are manufactured and assembled seamlessly. While limitations exist in single span lengths, the fusion of hundreds or thousands of spans has birthed wonders. Bridges that stretch over rivers, lakes, and seas, even reaching a staggering 165 kilometers, eclipsing road surfaces and securing their spot as the world's longest. Today, we're unlocking the secrets behind a revolutionary transformation in bridge technology, a leap that's pushing the boundaries of span and structure. Enter the realm of the rigid frame bridge, a close cousin of the beam bridge, but with a twist. Picture this, girders and piers fixed together as one, a powerhouse duo, combating girder bending to achieve unprecedented spans or opt for lighter bridge decks. Sounds impressive, right? Yet this innovation brings its own set of challenges, the Achilles heel. Thermal expansion and contraction. This vulnerability can lead to deformations or worse, bridge collapse. But fear not, Chinese engineers aren't ones to shy away from challenges. They introduced a game-changing solution, the KAT bridge, sporting tore piers for enhanced flexibility and reduced risk of deformation, especially in mountainous or canyon terrain. Now, imagine a spectacle rising amidst the mountains, a towering marvel known as the Hezhang Mega Bridge. Its piers soar straight into the valley, reaching an awe-inspiring height of 190 meters, a staggering equivalent of more than 60 stories. Hold your breath, it's not just any bridge. It holds the crown as Asia's tallest bridge pier. Remember, not all landscapes are created equal. In plain, towering piers take a back seat. Instead, a delicate balance is sought to lower the bridge's height without compromising on stability or skyrocketing costs. Enter the challenge. Slender piers, bridge stability, and cost effectiveness, all vying for attention, limiting cable stay bridges with spans exceeding 300 meters. But hold on tight, here's where engineering genius shines. Behold the Chishwe River Bridge, a masterpiece completed in 2006, boasting a record-breaking maximum span of 330 meters. This wonder stands tall as the world's largest pre-stressed concrete, continuous steel truss bridge, a testament to pushing boundaries and defying limitations. Yet when nature throws steep cliffs or deep valleys our way, when traffic clearance is non-negotiable, a different hero emerges, the Arch Bridge. This architectural wonder demands strength and finesse, lifting the bridge while providing formidable horizontal thrust to resist deformation, enhancing its spanning capabilities. In steps, the Truss Arch Bridge, an innovation pioneered by China, sporting slender concrete arches that bring lightness to the structure while conquering spans of up to 330 meters. But as conventional concrete arch bridges approach their limits, innovation takes center stage. Enter the era of reinforced strength, a fusion of steel tubes and concrete. This marriage not only fortifies the structure, but also simplifies construction, ushering in steel arch bridges that soar above limitations. With China's burgeoning steel production, these structures reach new heights, crafting engineering marvels one after another, and here's where it gets truly astounding. Chinese engineers have now surpassed previous benchmarks, boasting arch bridges with astonishing spans exceeding 600 meters. But wait, there's more. China's vision stretches beyond. Plans for an extra-large bridge with a mind-blowing span exceeding 1,000 meters on the horizon. Behold the magnificence of the Huangshan Yangtze River Bridge, a breathtaking testament to engineering prowess that commands our admiration. Take a closer look at the heartbeat of this masterpiece, the main cables, crafted from high-strength steel wires, each measuring a mere 5.5 millimeters in diameter. Picture this, bundles of 127 wires intertwined, forming a majestic design of dual parallel cables. But wait, it's not just cables, it's a symphony of engineering brilliance. These main cables aren't just support, they embody a colossal marvel bearing the weight of steel beams surpassing 70,000 tons, a staggering equivalent of 1,000 fully loaded Boeing 747 airplanes. Imagine a colossal transport ship named Yangjin, a masterpiece crafted by Chinese engineers. This mammoth vessel, designed as a catamaran, is a marvel of innovation, merging multiple functions like floating, positioning, sinking, and installation into one sleek package. At an impressive over 190 meters in length, 75 meters in width, and with a depth of 15 meters, it stands as the pinnacle of underwater tunnel construction vessels. This engineering wonder boasts the world's largest installation capacity, precision sinking capabilities, and top-notch efficiency in construction operations. Now, picture this behemoth departing from Gayan Island, destined to transport colossal caissons weighing up to a staggering 80,000 tons to a construction site 50 kilometers away. It's an epic operation that involves mooring, hoisting, and achieving mind-boggling millimeter-level precision in docking these mammoth structures. Underwater construction is almost as challenging as docking a spacecraft. The Yangjin is not just a ship, it is a colossal steel clamp, delicately maneuvering the final con section with millimeter precision. With that precise alignment, the world's most extensive steel shell concrete con tunnel, the Shenzhen Zhongshan Channel underwater tunnel, is officially linked. This incredible feat of engineering is not just about building infrastructure. It is a testament to the collective brilliance of the Chinese engineering team, showcasing a giant leap in China's industrial technological prowess. Think about it. Generations of builders faced countless hurdles, from landscapes to weather, materials to navigation, yet they persisted. Even in tough times, China pushed boundaries, creating new technologies and breaking barriers. Mega projects in China are truly remarkable. The awe-inspiring showcases remarkable engineering feats and the nation's relentless pursuit of innovation. Visiting these marvels in person would be incredible, seeing firsthand the scale and precision of the achievements. Well, I am sure you are going to love to watch our video about China's new 1 trillion mega project on our channel. Make sure to subscribe to us and never miss our amazing videos like this. Thank you for watching, and we will see you in the next video. Till then, stay tuned.